Black Clover is about a boy named Aster. He's 15 years old, and he wants to become King of the Wizards. The Wizard King, basically. And how is he supposed to do it? The thing is, he doesn't, because he has no magic power. And honestly, what are my first impressions about Black Clover? It sucks. Why do I say that it sucks? Mainly because, like, the plot is just ridiculous. Like, you have everything's jumbled up, and honestly, the introduction is cliche. Now I have a bunch of people saying that this thing is a ripoff of Naruto. Saying that is basically insulting Naruto itself. Naruto, even Naruto, didn't even have this much stupidity when it came to becoming what he wanted to go for. At some times, Naruto knew that it wasn't his place to talk about this stuff and say, I'm gonna become Hokage, even when he did something wrong. And this is where Aster messes up. Aster does a bunch of things wrong. He has nothing under his sleeve except for the five clover Remora that he has. And even with that, he only activates it by luck or chance. And honestly, it's gonna take a while for him to actually activate the five clover because he has no magic power. But, you know, I'm just judging this after four chapters, and apparently he's in this Black Sheep's Crook, and the Black Sheep's Crook is supposed to be some sort of, like, training hall where he can try and become the Wizard King or the Sorcery Emperor. And we already have, I guess, our character set up for this, and we also have, I guess, our antagonist or our sort of, like, also main character for the story. His name is Juno. And the thing about Juno is that I prefer Juno be the main character, like the main character, over Aster. Because the thing about Juno was that this man, apparently he's like childhood friends with Aster. And 15 years ago, or you know, when they were kids, they made a pledge about them saying that we're gonna pledge one of us will become the Wizard King. And honestly, Juno is really skilled. Yes, I really don't think he has any revenge up his sleeve. He's just really quiet. And he wants to become the Wizard King as well. In that case, he also wants to support Aster to become the Wizard King. And the thing about Aster is that Aster, when you guys compare Aster to Naruto, again, this is a complete insult. Like, this is not great. Black Clover is not great. It is not the next Naruto. I'd rather Fairy Tail be the next Naruto than this, because I know I shouldn't judge over four chapters, but still, why don't you read these four chapters, like, you realize how cliche that Black Clover is. And I'm just gonna say this for the record for the four chapters, maybe I'll read more of the manga, and maybe I won't say that it sucks, but for now, it sucks, and that's all I gotta say about it. If you guys can convince me to say that it doesn't suck, feel free.